Municipality workers get out Chief Officer YB Tawade on Tuesday. They were demanding their salary, which is not paid from past 1 month. Chief Officer has now assured to clear the dues by Friday.
Municipal workers under the leadership of Councillor Rajendra Asgaonkar Gherout, CEO of Madgaon Municipal Council. Asgaonkar hinted towards some internal dispute between the workers and union.
CEO Gherout gatlo, CEO namka sanglela association dille ha. Ki phale Friday, para Friday, apun enzo payment dida munu. Ami April allo, demi jo April allo. UD सेक्रेटरी कल्याण आम्ही त्याच्याकडून नोट घेऊन गेलो त्यांना पेमेंट दे म्हणून ॲडवोकेट जे ओपिनियन घेतलं आमगेले गोवा सेक्रेटरीचे आम्ही ओपिनियन घेऊन त्यांना सांगले म्युन्सिपाल्टी भीतर रेझोल्युशन घेतलं कॉन्सुलान की यांना पेमेंट दिवचो तरी सुद्धा हे लोक पेमेंट दिवत आहे ना हा सांगपास चित्ता आमचे चीफ ऑफिसरा म्युन्सिपाल्टी कॉन्सुल सुप्रेअर का हे स्टाफ सुप्रेअर
Tawade assured to pay the dues. He informed us that due to the queries raised by accounts department, the payment was delayed.
Council has decided to give payment on the basis of certification from the council. Queries have been raised by that concerned department, concerned sections.
Account section.
That was remained and now they are not testing out that records. Therefore, they are doing again that exercise. Let us see. If they work, payment should be made.
Tawade also highlighted the dispute between workers union and municipal worker.
Disputed case from the beginning, why I mentioned okay, that supervisor concerns, I don't know what is the rivalry between them. They, once they have admitted that okay, they work, suddenly after some time they told okay, no, we have not told okay, they work. That concerns CEO and chairperson have forced to ask them to stay like this. But it was not a correct story.
A reporter from Madgaon, Ramesh Naik Raut.
Salgaonkar Sports Club have commenced their pre-season training under newly appointed American coach Tim Hankinson.
Salgaonkar are back in the Premier Indian Club Football Tournament, the I-League, this season. The management of the former champions have entrusted the responsibility of guiding the side to the experienced Hankinson. The Port Town Club trained at Uttarda Beach on Wednesday morning under the watchful eyes of Hankinson and Technical Director Peter Wallace.
We've enjoyed the training together, getting to know the boys. I think it's a great young group, very talented, very quick with their feet and their thinking and athletically. So we need to get on the big field where we have an opportunity to do our football training, to work with our ideas. We have 16 new players, a new coach, obviously, and therefore we need more time on the football field, less time on the beach, so that we can perfect the ideas that we're going to play with in September. Right now is a time for building fitness. So we had three stations today that were built around different types of interval running. But of course the rains hit and we turned the training into a competitive game. Four teams playing for 3 points if you win, one a draw, and the first team to 15 becomes champion. And so it was a good competition today, and there'll be certainly more tomorrow. We'll do testing on Friday and Saturday, and then on Monday we begin 3 weeks of double sessions, and at the end of the month a charity match with Churchill. So there's a lot of work to be done.
तम भुरगे उमेदीचेर हांवें बरी प्रॅक्टीस करता अशें करून हेडत जाले आमी अशें करून प्रॅक्टीस करीत जाल्यार आनी म्हाका दिसता आमी ह्या वर्सा बरो पर्फोमन्स करतले गोवा लिगी एज वेल एज इन NFL नॅशनल फुटबॉल लिगी आनी कोची बरी अंडरस्टँडींग आसा सगळे मदीं प्लेयरां सगळे एकठांय करपाक बरो आसा कोच.
अ रिपोर्टर फ्रॉम उतोर्डा समीर भट.
Bottle juggling for some is an art, for some a profession, and for some just a way of entertainment. Here are some of visuals of a man who is in this profession and who is trying to entertain people. Have a look at this, but be careful before you try it. Goodbye, take care, and keep watching Prudent Media.